No man can shake what God has done in the universe.
Oh Lord.
Since he is the cornerstone of this marvelous work, I don't care if you get mad and leave this congregation.
Right.
He's still the chief cornerstone.
Yeah.
I don't care what country you're in. Jesus is the cornerstone of God's building himself a house.
Yeah.
In fact, there are in Africa, he's the cornerstone. In Asia, he's the cornerstone. In North and South America, he is the cornerstone. In Australia and New Guinea, he is the cornerstone. And when we plant one in Tibet, he's gonna be the cornerstone. Right now, if you went to Alabama, DC, or Chicago, he is the cornerstone. If you went to Trainer, or Bakersfield, or South Central, he's still the cornerstone. And I'm glad today that our church is founded on the rock. Jesus is the rock of our salvation. He's the founder and the liberator of the church.
Yes.
I got to quit right here, but the Bible says they sought how they might kill him.
Yes,
and they didn't realize that it was already the plan of the Father that they might kill him. So the cornerstone will grow deeper and wider and larger to sustain the foundation of the church.
Yes.
I'm through preaching here, but I'm glad that they went away and called a secret Baptist meeting to find out how they might kill the preacher.